go with our new edition of M&M Junction. We made a few improvements this year. We raised up these buildings and these rocks in the drive-in about 4 or 5 inches so you could see them a little better. Our little log crane hauls logs up there to the witches, I guess, that live in the haunted house up there. Lots of weird people live up there. They're lowering down a casket down to the hearse down here below. And looks like the guy didn't quite die yet. He's trying to get out of the coffin there. See if we can see that. Nice. Now they'll figure it out and realize that he didn't really die there. And then we got this film crew going up here. They really want to check this place out, all these weird people. Okay. And the tank here, just swimming with his doggy, must be a hot day. Got these guys over here trying to get the boulder, this boulder rolled down on the road there, it looks like. Looks to me like they're gonna take more than just them to get that boulder off that road, but we'll try. Campers might be up here a while. And here's old Uncle Jack with his Chevrolets. He loves Chevrolets. He probably had 40 or 50 Chevrolets in his life. And he also loved old music. And then he's got a 50 coupe sitting there right next to that blue one. And then looks like he's working on that 69 Camaro next to his 57. And there he is with his Corvette parked next to the green 38. Look at that old one there. That's an old 1914. That's one of the first Chevrolets I ever owned. Over at Irene. Don't have very far to go. Get something to eat over there. These guys are working on the railroad track, dismantling this old railroad track. And they are also dismantling this old F3 diesel engine. Looks like they're doing a good job. And then we go over, we're over in the old Lompoc Valley Drive-In Theater. A lot of dream dates happen in this drive-in. There's Lynn's little Renault. Used to pack a lot of people in that little car. And It's like they're showing American Graffiti tonight. None of those couples are getting too fresh in there, are they? No, I don't think so.
Hey, buddy, shut that thing down. We're trying to watch a movie. Hey. That might be a fine 409 out on the street, but in the movie here, it's too noisy. Get him out of here.
Woody Guthrie singing some real country music.
Any other troubles on the old Chisholm Trail? Come a kaya, yippee, 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 yay. Come a kaya, yippee, yippee, yay. Started down the trail October 23rd. Started down a trail with a two you heard. Come a kaya, yippee, 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 yay. Come a kaya, yippee, yippee, yay. $10 horse and a $40 saddle. I was going to punch in them longhorn cattle. Come a kaya, yippee, yippee, yay, yippee, yay. Come a kaya, yippee, yippee, yay. Woke up one morning on the old Chisholm Trail, rope in my hand and the cow by the tail, singing kaya, yippee, yippee, yay, yippee, yay. Kaya, yippee, yippee, yay.
I guess I'll refrain from singing along with him.
Before daylight, before I sleep, the moon shines bright. Kaya, yippee, yippee, yay, yippee, yay. Kaya, yippee, yippee, yay. Howdy in the west, looking like rain. My darn old yippee, yay, yippee, yay. Kaya, yippee, yippee, yay. I'm going downtown to draw my money. Going down home to see my honey. Come a kaya, yippee, yippee, yay, yippee, yay. Come a kaya, yippee, yippee, yay. With my knees in the saddle, my seat in the sky. Kiss my boss and say goodbye. Come a kaya, yippee, yippee, yay, yippee, yay. Come a kaya, yippee, yippee, yay.
Very good, boys. Thank you. This is some stuff I changed this last time. I raised everything up a little bit so you can see it a little better. Old Yankee Hill. Madeline's neck of the woods. We also added this Union Pacific station, which was a station for Union Pacific and Southern Pacific and Santa Fe and Los Angeles, California. There it is right there. Looks like there's a lot of shaving and haircutting going on in there. And we got IF Art and Sons. Septic systems, number one, at picking up number two. And here we come over to Mickey's Warbirds and Packards and Chevys, and he's got everything in there. Firebird. Mickey must be rich. He's got a Falk Wolf 190, a Corsair, a Marine base for the Marines, and a P-51 Mustang. Boy, nice plane. And then he's got some Packards over here, a 32, and it's like a 42, and another 32. And a 55 Nomad back there in the garage. They're working on a Firebird. And then here at the diner, guy's trying to deliver the mail and this dog's biting his foot. And this is the end of part one.